Safe area detected. Incoming backup request.
Parnell was an RPA pilot before he went rogue, so he knows drones inside and out.
We think he's been using heavily customized drones to spy for Keener.
A peacekeeper managed to shoot one down, and we'd like you to check out the crash site for anything that could lead us back to Parnell.
You are now group leader. You have been promoted to group leader. Another agent has joined your group. Signal detected.
You're coming up on the drone. Dig out that transceiver and we'll see where it takes us.
Secured. Downloading comms protocols.
Recovering that transceiver is a good start, but we need more data if we're gonna locate Parnell.
I had an agent drop off their latest surveillance report at a community nearby. There should be some relevant data in there.
You should be able to cross-reference the two. Then, recovering that transceiver is a good start, but we need more data if we're gonna locate Parnell.
I had an agent drop off their latest surveillance report at a community nearby. There should be some relevant data in there.
You should be able to cross-reference the two, then isolate patterns that will point us in the right direction.
Hostile control point detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Rikers started as a gang of escaped prisoners, but soon attracted every psycho killer this city had to offer. Now they rule the black market and are in a violent turf war with the other factions. They're ruthless. Recovering that transceiver is a good start, but we need more data if we're gonna locate Parnell.
I had an agent drop off their latest surveillance report at a community nearby. There should be some relevant data in there.
You should be able to cross-reference the two, then isolate patterns that will point us in the right direction.
portable device detected. Friendly control point nearby. Electronic device detected. Civilians in danger.
Target near you.
Hostile broadcast picked up.
Target is near you, Agent.
So somehow, someway, I gotta go down to the sewer to get to that main mission. That's ridiculous! I found it.
Any updates for me, Theo?
The system's a mess. I got into the code base easy enough thanks to Isaac, but it's gonna take a little longer until I can build a control interface.
How much longer?
Ideally, I'd need a week.
We don't have a week.
Okay, I could probably cut that down to 5 days.
Keep at it. Give me an update tomorrow.
We also have an issue with remote access. With most cell towers out of condition, we have to rely on satellite as well.
Those systems aren't really being maintained. What you need? A command center.
I'll kill you!
Somewhere remote. Hard to get to would be ideal. Abandoned would be best.
This way. We gotta go this way. But no, that leads us. Where is this thing, man? Let me go to the safe house then. Shoot. I'm over here looking at sewers and trying to get to the right spot. Hold on, guys. Hold up, guys. Something's coming up. Hold up.
We shouldn't have cut back on patrols.
We couldn't have known this would happen.
You couldn't have known. I told you this would happen. And now...
Do you need anything?
A goddamn fucking time machine.
Best I can do is whiskey. I found a bottle last week.
Drinking isn't gonna bring my sister back.
No, but it might help you forget. Until it doesn't sting as much.
Give me the bottle.
Speak to community leader.
Hey there. Judging from the orange ring, I'm assuming you're here on division business and not to adopt a cat. The other agents left some stuff here, in case one of you comes in here. Let me know if you change your mind about that cat, though.
Data analyzed. Signal source identified. With 91% accuracy.
Good enough for me. Looks like Parnell's drones have been controlled from an abandoned prison. Creepy.
Perfect place to hide a covert operation.
Not for long.